Who makes up all the rules about those girls I want? Who tells them all to laugh? Who tells them all to talk about me? And I'm not sure what my purpose is for being here.
She came over to my house yesterday and I don't know.
Why do they always kick me in the groin when I come near? And I'm not complaining, it just hurts after a bit. I don't know what I'm feeling, I'm just sick of seeing all of the lame and retarded broads who opt just to kick back, cause I am not so relaxed. I often wonder why they act so odd, cause the worst of time when it's just your time to think you should make your move. It doesn't work as you're just a jerk with no excuse. About that situation, all nice procrastination, take you to the point where you lead her to her door. There's nothing left there to say, I guess best be on your way. Before you go, you got to do that chore. No worse a time